the kitties.
So precious. Does it have a name?
It's Carrie.
You want to hand it to him?
Showing lovey. This is my nap time, lovey.
It's okay. It's okay. Here you go. Uh-huh.
Anyway, mostly I can show you my mostly special one. But you can't really touch the rough one because it has my germs on it. Because I like to sniff it. And this is because I love dance.
What kind of dance?
Ballet.
Very good. Have you ever been in a recital?
I have been in one. That's why I got my trophy.
Very good.
And I have a dance class. It's new. It's a baby.
What kind of baby?
It's a baby doll.
And do you take good care of it?
Yes.
You're a good mom.
Well, I even have a cradle for it.
Does it have a name?
It's Baby Rosie. I thought it was a boy, but it's a girl, and I used to be naming it Baby Sam, but let me put her clothes on a little
Is there anything else? What? Is there anything else?
I do have my favorite snack.
What is it?
It's an apple.
Have you ever heard an apple a day keeps the doctor away?
No.
That's right. And that's a big shiny red apple, isn't it?
Yeah.
Your favorite snack? Very good.
Is it real that you?
It's real.
Is that it? Is that everything?
Is that
do you have anything else?
Let me see. Those are all the five things.
All right, everybody clap for Lola. Lola, clap.